I think securing the infrastructure that we already have. A lot of the infrastructure we have is not, it was put up at a time when people didn't think about, you know, hacking the DNS or something like that. And I think that we're securing infrastructure right now, which is a very nice emerging trend.